Dead Standing Pine. It contains turpentine. Not very good focus there, are they? That's better. Check it down, isn't it? Look at that, Jamie. Of one of my all-time favourites, garlic, granules, more heat at the back of the stove where it draws the where it draws through the slew. That just cooks a bit quicker there. So let's swap them around. Beautiful.
Like the lamb
shank
off.
Yeah. Look at that. It's a quick snack while we come up the cabin, just to have a bit of a check on it.
Get some logs.
Oh, yeah, get some logs. In the meantime, Jane forgot to check the trail cam. So we plugged it into the inverter at the back because it was dead. And
millions of mice.
Oh, there's tons of mice, isn't there? So she just took all the, copied them, pasted them, yeah? Or cut them? Cut and pasted them off the card.
Rub them.
So then we can put them.
Squirrel.
Squirrel. There you go. So then we can put the card back in and ready for the next batch. Clever, isn't it? And I think you've seen all this rigged up. I don't think you've seen it. Have you seen it since we've tidied it, Jane, have we? We started doing the windows. It's only from a, I think it's, is it a 30 watt? You know, I can't remember. Needs a bit of a clean, I think. There we go. It's either a 30 or a 40 watt could be, I can't remember. Here's our chimney. And listen to that. Beautiful sound. Yeah, it's focus. There we go. And dreary afternoon. But nice to get out. Bit of a breather and collect some firewood. Beautiful. I'm going to pop on a bit more seasoning of Parisha. I think it's called pronounced like that, I'm not too sure. It's pronounced Harissa. There we go, that's in focus. Harissa rub. Anyway, what's going on? lost. Sorry? You're lost. I'm alright, Jane, for a minute. I'm just putting some harissa rub on the pork. So the pork is a cooking. The kettle is a cookling, cook whatever it is, kettling. And Jane's collecting logs for the log burner at home. And for the log burner here. Just chucking it down a bit, isn't it, Jane? Gonna get soaked. And roll on the spring, eh? But Nate's having a rest.
Got that bit out.
Look, you've seen inside my cupboard, have you? Look at all that. Oh. So, we're ready for the apocalypse. For the zombie apocalypse. Even washing up liquid, look at that. And the tuna. Oh, there's my own meat pickled onion. I forgot about him. And that Bombay, where is it? There's a Bombay bad boy in here. I had one of them a while ago. They knock your socks off. But if you take the hot sauce out and don't put it in, it's all right. It's not bad. We're going to get a coffee out now because this is boiling. I'm going to get a coffee on as well. I'm going to get the real coffee out of the van, Jane, and do one, haven't I? You'd have one of them, would you? Next time then, yeah? Ooh, that's hot. Ooh. What's this inverter of? I don't know if you can see that, you probably can't. Okay, done. And I don't think we're far away. That one. Looking lush. How's the fire doing? Yeah, there's only a couple of logs, but the heat is tremendous. There you go. Beautiful. Nearly ready, Jane. I suppose it can't focus on it. I think it's chucking it down. Look. Well, there you go. So I'm going to dish up now with a cup of coffee as well. Janie. I'm going to have mine off the skillet. Touch of apple sauce as well. little bit of apple sauce on that. Give that a taste. What's your like? Mmm. Yeah, beautiful. Thanks very much for watching. If you enjoyed the vid, sorry, my fault. Please give it a thumbs up. That one there. Like over here. And subscribe button, notification bell. No, the like down the bottom. And then you can cover videos, so you know where they are over that side. Okay, take care. Say bye, Jane.
Bye, Jane.
Bye, Jane. I thought she'd say that. They all say that, don't they? Oh, beautiful. Take care. See you next one.